Is what the George Takei referred to you as a temptress?
Yes.
My goodness, was that your post?
No.
Whose was that? I don't even remember where I saw these. I just write these down at 6 in the morning.
My friend Jasmine posted that.
So George Takei thought he thought that you might be able to tempt him. Mm-hmm. I think that's what I read into that. That's a pretty good tempting. Converting George Takei. My goodness.
Not only that, but they have history.
All right. This intro got too complicated, guys. Because welcome to Mary Pascoe.
Hola. Hello. Hola. I know you are expecting Mary Pascoe, but first you're going to enjoy the international pop sensation before you. Rila Rushbeki. You're welcome. And you're welcome. Thank you. Now, of course, as you know, the Rila is half the Mexican, half the Russian. So I am basically like a vodka margarita. You know, I'm sweet, I'm salty, and too much amigo might give you the headache. So, I'm here, of course, because I'm working on my pop music. And I listen to things like the Power of 06. Do you know the Power of 06? It is the hip-hop. You got to be hip to the hip-hop. And I like this man, The Weeknd. You know, he have the hair. He do the R and the B. He date the Selena Gomez. And I love the Selena Gomez. I'm worried for her very much because this man, The Weeknd, I think he is trouble. He have this song, you know, and it is like, look how many girls I've done. I'm a motherfucking fuckboy. I don't even care if I come. I'm a motherfucking fuckboy. And you know, it is a good song and it gave me the inspiration. So, you know, I have this summer jam, and of course, you know, summer is coming to close, but this song will live forever, and you all know it is. I have the hot boob, hot boob. It's very sweaty. Hot boob, hot boob, hot boob. It's a little wet. See? Oh, I like it. I'm not sure the boob cheese. Okay, but I know you are here because you want to hear my number one worldwide hit single, I Am Shit. Oh shit, I mean, I am the shit. I always forget to put the V in. Okay, I am the shit. So, you know the song, you gonna sing along. I am the shit and I'm proud of it. I am the shit and I'm proud of it. I am the shit and I'm proud of it. Okay, it has been a while since I had the dick. I am the shit and I'm proud of it. I am the shit and I'm proud of it. I am the shit and I'm proud of it. If the man too big, it's okay. I'm gonna make him fit. Do not worry, I have FCC appropriate version for the radios. I am the ish and I'm proud of this. I am the ish and I'm proud of this. I am the ish and I'm proud of this. Let us take body part down. Squish, squish, squish. One more song and then we're gonna all hug each other.
Woo! Hurts!
Step up into my spot. big room. That's right, it's my kitchen and the bedroom. Bedroom. I got a big old fridge, not dorm-sized, friend, because I'm a superstar. I had one line on Mad Men. Open up that fridge. Go ahead, open up that fridge. Open up that fridge. What do you see? 3, 2, 1. Oh dang, this here's the sexy part of the song, where I'm about to break it all down. When my man comes home after a long, hard day, and I'm laying on the bed wearing my Mossimo lingerie from Target. Now you'll notice, of course, I did not say Target, even though it rhymes quite nicely with the lingerie, because honestly, I just feel like saying Target is played out. And my man, he'd come up and say, I got something special from the 99 cent. The 99 cent is what we call the 99 cents only stores. I don't know, just sounds a little bit cooler when you call it the 99 cent. Like 50 cent be rolling off down to the 99 cent. He leans over and he pulls out this present. It's, oh my gosh, brand condom. He leans in real close to me and he says, baby, let's make this real, let's make a deal. I'll be your Wayne Brady, baby, cause I find mama kids like you already shots as if she was a mother of 32. So it's time to put a baby up inside you. Generic stuff will get you pregnant.
All generic and great thing. Mikey McGill.
Thank you, Chris. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.